an African because of I was born in Africa, but I'm an African because Africa was born in me.
Yeah.
By so saying, I was greeting the masses, or should I say the whole house at large. I'm Dumela Lesengwe. I'm from the dusty and mountainous area of Tabantu. In Africa, I was born, for in Africa, I shall perish. Bao tseba mbaro wena o tlohadi, masi tshaba sa hae. Bao boka hatsa le ha ngwali e khiba, ho ba botle ba ha o ke bokekeng ba qeta ho boka hatswa le ha malini e ka ba a sikiti. See, yesterday we were fighting the war against apartheid. Today there is this hunger in my land, so much poverty. People getting raped and killed in the name of love, while others are sitting in their hot chair blabbering about how they're going to save my Africa. Well, it's high time we stop talking about it and finally start acting on it. I was born with a scent of white flowers in the air, the smell of the wood fires and the cooking pots. I was born to be proud of the land that gave me my own black bush, the black bush of Africa. My first tears flowed from the sting of smoke. My first tears flowed from the pain of thorns in my naked small feet. How I hated at first the long hours herding kettles, but I loved the hills and the river when it gave me fish. I learned to listen to the song of birds, to watch the colors of dawn and sunset. I learned to love the land that gave me my own black bush, the black bush of Africa. Oh, what have our Tanzania become? Oh, Nkulunkulu Yesu linomhlaba baba siyaqela siza kuwe situka ngamadolo sithi yini engaka esayenza kulelizwi. In Africa I was born, for in Africa I shall perish. Thank you.